wish to drown some of them at birth.
I'm glad you didn't drown me, Papa. Much too nice just being alive, even if I never have a husband.
Now that you've been forewarned of my eagerness to dance with you, may I hope that you will do me the honor?
I am afraid that the honor of standing up with you, Mr. Darcy, is more than I can bear. Pray excuse me.
The loss is mine, I'm sure.
An unhappy alternative is before you, Elizabeth. Your mother will never see you again if you do not marry Mr. Collins. And I will never see you again if you do.
Do you know what you're saying?
Yes, my darling. I'm asking you to marry me.
What did you say to him?
What did I say? What did I say?